Why can't we do it?
No, because we can't. The U.S. might be able to, but the Middle East and everything, that's their way of life.
All right, let's just say America. Because the one thing I know I do every day of my life is I'm not going to deliberately hurt anybody. I've never done that.
I can't hurt.
So when I put my feet on the ground every morning, I say it out loud too. I say the one thing I'm not going to do today is make anybody's life worse. And I want to spread that message every single day. We all can do that. All right, let's just talk about this room. Can we all just do that?
No.
That's one of the more funnier things I've ever heard in my life. That was funny.
I know I was here for something.
We all got a purpose. Hey, we all got a purpose.
You made my life better today.
I'm glad. Mine is.
You just made me laugh. 50. And I ain't laughed all day.
I ain't laughed all day till
I met you. So thank you. Because you just made my life better.
Look,
not worse.
Now I want y'all to hear this.
You made my life better, not worse, because that was funny. I'll be thinking about that probably for the next 6-7 months.
No,
I'm going to wake up laughing at that.
You're going to remember me all the days of your life.
That was funny, man. We got to take a picture of something so I can put a big picture up in my house and think about
what this guy just said.
Because that was funny.
It's like speech gone wrong.